Hey, what's up, guys? You're here with Kirk and Goran from Pick Dawgz, and thank you for joining us here for the second matchup of the Copa America 2024, which is being played in the United States. By the way, we have a matchup between Peru and Chile. That's on Friday, June 21st, 8 p.m. Eastern Time, Kirk. This game is being played at AT&T Stadium, which is in San Antonio, if I'm not mistaken.
Yep. It should be. Yes.
In addition,
yeah, it's in Arlington, Texas, pretty much around there.
Okay. In addition to this free pick, guys, we have a lot of other free picks, especially the three games for the Euro Cup that are scheduled on Friday, including the big matchup between Netherlands and France. And we also have the premium picks up on the Pick Dawgz website, which you can check by clicking the links in the description. And of course, that Golden Boot VIP access for those big roller bettors who are betting $500 and above per single pick. For that, text the word GOLD to 443-780-5663. Just make sure that you are one of those big bettors. And if you are, definitely we will get you set up and get my best picks that I bet a lot of money on personally every single day. Now, Kirk, Peru and Chile. Two teams that have been playing decent football as of late, especially Peru, who hasn't lost any of their last five games. But those were the teams such as El Salvador, Dominican Republic, Nicaragua, and stuff like that. Chile hasn't been the greatest team, but I would say that they have more quality than Peru does at the moment.
Yeah, I would say they have more quality as well. I mean, Chile, they still somehow have Alexis Sanchez. I don't even know how old that guy is, but he looks like he's going to be in the starting lineup. And he's a guy that you kind of want in a tournament like this, especially first game, where there's a lot of nerves for a lot of younger players. And both these teams seem to be somewhat younger than a lot of other teams in the tournament from what I've looked at. Or I guess, yeah. Yeah, I think Chile here is the better team. It's hard for me, as we've seen, to really get really good odds and win in the first round because you never really know what's happening. And here I'm going to take Chile to win either half. I think they played really well against France two friendlies ago, lost 3-2. I think winning either the first or the second half is definitely doable. It's not my favorite price, but that's what I'm going to go with in this game. It's at minus 164, Chile to win either half.
Yeah, you know what? Speaking of old players, Sanchez is 35 right now, but Claudio Bravo goal is 41 for Chile, while Paulo Guerrero, who seems like he's been around forever for Peru, is actually 40 years old, and he's actually projected to be in the starting lineup for this game for Peru. I think this is going to be a very close game. I think it's going to be a tight matchup, as it usually is between these two teams. And this is the round one of Copa America, so I think that pretty much every team will take it carefully and without blindly attacking. And honestly, I couldn't make up my mind about this one, so I went with a bit of a game prop here, and that is the cards amount. So the line is set to over 5.5 cards, which I could definitely see happening considering who is playing here. But I decided to take Peru over 2.5 cards at minus 143. I think that's a very low line and a decent price. It might be a bit juiced, so there might be a way to put it in a double with something else. But I think however I slice it, I see Peru being the rougher team here and getting at least three cards in this game.
Yeah, no, I don't mind that at all. And I was completely wrong. I was looking at a different game. These are two of the oldest teams in the tournament. So don't go off on me in the comments. I corrected myself.
There you have it, guys. This stuff happens. Of course, we do have a lot of videos to record, so sometimes our thoughts get lost in all the information that we have to read before recording these videos and stuff like that. So mistakes do happen, and we always try to correct ourselves, whether after the fact or in the comment section and stuff like that. So I hope you don't mind, and I hope you forgive us for these mistakes that we sometimes make. That's it, guys. Thank you for joining us here. These were your free picks for Peru versus Chile matchup in Copa America. We do have a lot more videos up on the Pick Dawgz YouTube channel. There's a lot more to come, of course. So stay tuned, hit that like button, and of course, feel free to leave a comment. That's it. Good luck with all of your bets. Have a great evening, and we'll see you soon with more free winners.